I really enjoy going to Catholic school because it's nice not to have to hide my faith in God. Like, we can pray before a test if we're really nervous, and nobody's gonna judge me for it.
I can say things about my religion, and I can ask questions about my religion when I think about them, and I don't have to wait till I'm outside of school like I would in a public school.
But Catholic education has really been beautiful for me. It's really shaped me who I am today. It's really helped me to grow not only musically, but as spiritually as a person.
My Catholic school helped me to be a better sister by loving more and loving with your whole heart, even on the toughest days.
St. Mary's and also my middle school, St. Margaret of Scotland, have made me the man that I am today by making me mature and positive about all things. There's always going to be a good thing in a dark place.
When I received my first Holy Communion, when I went back to my pew, I felt that joy in my heart because it was actually the real body and blood of Jesus.
To be honest, I feel like Catholic school teachers really do care about me as an individual.
Today, everyone's like, I want to be happy. And I feel like to be happy, you need to serve others.
In the name of the Padre, y el Hijo, y tu Espíritu Santo. Amen.